like CRM because it brings a lot of power to our end users. You know, we work hard to build a good infrastructure and a good platform, but then the tool allows us to put the power into our end users. So they're able to create reports and dashboards and really look and analyze their data without a lot of IT help. So it's a partnership in the beginning, but they take ownership. So it's a great platform for our end users because they can get things done much more quickly than they could in the past.
The things I like about Microsoft CRM are the opportunities to change the way we do business, to affect the way we deal with our customers, the opportunity to bring several applications together and use one source to attack our data and attack our business processes. We use Microsoft SharePoint today. We're launching our CRM project Monday, and we've already addressed several integration points and got those like, wow, from our end users that you can do that. And that's been a big bang for us already.
We really enjoy using CRM. It's really very flexible for us. It allows us to integrate with Outlook, which we use all the time.
Well, I like CRM because there's a couple things that it does for us. Within Volvo Construction Equipment, it allows us to take all the data that currently we have in many of our different systems. And within those systems, we can centralize it, we can distribute it to our dealers, we can get feedback from our dealers, and then we can take that information and even add extra information to make the data more valuable to the end customer.
CRM has been excellent for us. It's a total package for automation. We've implemented from a Salesforce standpoint to customer service to compliance, and it's been great as far as efficiency. Our teams love the technology, the ability to work with a new product that is so flexible. So CRM has just been great all over the place in our organization.